Give it right back.
He's on the wall. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Give it right back.
I think that we just got tired of, you know, this whole notion behind us, you know, not being as good as we were. And of course, it's not about the outside noise, but at some point, that sort of adds fuel to our fire. And as a whole, I think we collectively just came together and just started playing harder, started playing more as a team and just more in unison. And I think that sort of led to that.
I would say because when we came back in the locker room, we had like a conversation. Everybody got locked in. And once we had that conversation, we went back out and handled business.
I think it like humbled us a little bit after that. And then it allowed us to like know that we needed to pick it up and we wanted it more. So like energy came along with that.
We just got together and basically was awesome. Like, these are the goals we have for this season. Let's get together, make it happen. We got the people to do it, so let's make it happen.
Thank you.
That's an illegal. That's an illegal, bro. Communicate, communicate. Gotta call the push fouls, ref. That's absurd. It's just fuck. That's a travel.
I think it's pretty often, maybe like every Friday we go out and eat. We chill in the parking lot, talk, and yeah.
We hung out a lot, you know, parking lot, stayed after and chilled, you know, long talks in the locker room, you know, about the season and stuff like that. So, you know, it was always around each other.
After every practice, we would chop it up in the parking lot. We would probably go get something to eat out of the game days. We really got wicked with the splash, and I was top shooter for real.
I would say we bonded like every day. Like we're seeing the boys every day after our games, go out to eat and stuff like that. Just like hanging out with each other, having our days and stuff like that. Really helping our chemistry as well. That's why we made it pretty far.
Thank you.
definitely say winning was a lot more important. It don't matter if one guy had 30. You know, the rest of the team really had, like, you know, not that many points because, you know, at the end of the day, we're a team. We don't really care about individual stats.
Winning, it don't matter who do it. We got so many people that can put up points in double digits to, like, whoever do it that night. It don't matter as long as we win.
Winning was always more important. Of course, you know, everybody wants to perform well because that's what we all train for individually and things of that nature. But when we're all hot, it's sort of hard for a team to guard. You know what I'm saying? It's hard for teams to tack to one person as far as, you know, stopping us. So when all of us are hot, it just makes things even better. We even score more when all of us are sharing the ball.
I feel like winning is always the most important part of the game, especially this late into the season. We just trying to get higher in the ranking before we can be the number one seed. So I feel like winning was always more important.